okay. On a mission to hit up the neighbor's fruit trees. Just a bunch of kids chilling, enjoying the summer breeze. On spotless. I was even old enough to buy me a Cutlass. So a vehicle to ride around town, flirt with the hoes in. Roll down the window and Mac to the one who's chosen. Yo, the biker pants look kind of right on you. My name is DJ Quick and my homies is having a barbecue. Before I finish, my whole sentence complete. Yo, she was off the bus stopping in my passenger seat. And we would slide to the west side. Stopped at the stove to get some Boone's Farm because that make them kick it a little more. And at the spot, you know that chicken was kicking. The pig on the grill. So the day was chill, but that night my girl was tipsy and was ready to ski. But I didn't even trip, too busy jocking the summer breeze.
Summer breeze, falling like
the times when we was chilling like villains and didn't have no nines, like when we used to mob the beaches to kick in and swim. Now I hang around and watch the tides come in, and I'm thinking how many funerals I've been to, watching all my homies get buried in the boxes they put them into. And then I read a letter from upstate from my homie G Wayne, who's been locked up since 87 88, and it really ain't nothing fly about it. So either I'ma stay strong or break down and simply cry about it. And when it seems like things just ain't gonna be right, I gotta thank my creator for letting me sleep last night and waking me up in the morning, because I shudder to think that that could be me dead or locked away in the clink. So I'm lifting my homie spirits as tall as the trees, and I can even hear him calling me in the summer breeze.
Summer breeze.